My name is Victor Said Piri. I'm from Zambia and I'm studying Social Scientific Data Analysis Master's Program. I chose this program because of the way it is. It combines both theory and data analysis, and I wanted to remain a social worker. So because of how it is made, it at least gives me an opportunity to major in social work and also an addition of having like the methods part. The best thing about this program, its ability to combine theory and methods, and also to critique the theory, because most of the program will just, tell us, this is the theory, and then we just follow the way it is. But with our program, we are also trained on how to analyze the theory and just critique that particular theory. So that's what makes it super interesting. My favorite course is quantitative data analysis in R. You know, I like this course because, you know, it has given me a new skill in like how to analyze data in R. Honestly, when I was starting this program, I had no idea about coding. But while learning this program, that's how I gained new skills on data analysis, you know, using R. And it's something I believe I can use even years after my graduation. The students that are planning to apply for my program, I would advise them to go for it. You know, it's a program whereby they'll be able to get different kinds of methods, different kinds of theories. And of course, it's quite new, meaning that, you know, it's what most of employers will be looking for, because it has both theory and practice. And you're not just going to get the theory or maybe the practicals in class, but it's something that gives you a skill that you can use even years after your graduation. So I would recommend people to apply for this program.